1488. We take pride in our race.
1488. That's our people's phrase.
It means a future anti-whites can't erase.
It's our culture-free philosophy.
1488.
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's a motto with you?
You know, kid, these two numbers will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Anon, for example. Why, when he was a young white man.
When I was a young white man.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found liberalism had a certain appeal. He would fight all the racists with religious zeal.
With Antifa, I marched. Though I was set back. And it hurt. At the end of the progressive stack.
And oh, the shame.
He was ashamed.
Taking slavery's blame.
Who de Kente's your name?
And I heard the echo.
How did you feel?
When they paused my...
Right on, not in front of the normies.
Oh, sorry.
1488. Feel your people's embrace. 1488. That's the white man's phrase.
Means no merchants undermining your race.
Yeah, sing it, kid.
It's our kosher-free philosophy. 1488.
Welcome to Das Vaterland.
You live here?
For thousands of years.
Yep. Home is where your race lives.
It's beautiful.
I'm starved.
I'm so hungry, I could eat a ton of KFC.
We're fresh out of KFC.
Any Big Macs?
Nah.
Deep fried Twinkies?
Nope. Listen, kid, if you live with us, you have to eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good place to rustle up some swipple food.
Ew, what's that?
Tofu, what's it look like?
Ew, gross.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy yet satisfying.
These are rare delicacies. Brie and Dom Perignon.
You'll learn to love them.
I'm telling you, kid, this is the great life. No diabetes, no heart disease. Ooh, pumpkin spice lattes, white as fuck. And best of all, no Zog poison in your diet.
Possessing your race. It's our kosher-free philosophy. 1488.